It appears they're gonna throw for it. It'll be intercepted by Richard Sherman. A big seam, and he might go all the way. La 40, la 30, 20, the 8. Behind on the scoreboard, don't matter. That's when the Dot City offense comes alive. Here's Vic, first and 10. Now he's forced out the pocket. And he's into the end zone for a Dot City touchdown. D-City taking a double stack.